Hi friends, welcome to Mechanical Explorations. Now in this part, we are going to see about the horsepower difference between the Titanic engine and the airplane engine. First, coming to the description of the Titanic. It weighs up to 50,000 tons and it carries 3,500 people in it. Titanic has 159 coal furnaces and it delivers 46,000 horsepower through this 159 coal furnace. Comparatively, now coming to the airplane's engine Boeing 707, in which it generates an horsepower of 20,000 horsepower. Now in this advanced Boeing 777-300ERs engine, it generates an horsepower up to 115,300 horsepower, that is 115.3k horsepower. Now comparatively, Boeing 777 engine has 2.5 times higher horsepower than the Titanic engine. Hope so friends, you understand the concepts. If you need any videos based on mechanical concept, leave it in comments. We will make it for you. Thank you.